Hello, and this is how you make your soup cold. Well, not cold, but cooler. If your soup is super hot, put some ice cubes into it and stir it around till they melt. It doesn't take very long if your soup is super hot. Okay, and then your soup is delicious. It's perfect temperature to eat. Thanks for watching. Please come right and subscribe. Bye.